Am I shiny?
No, no, you're perfect. How about me?
No, you're good. This is my real life best friend, Jackie Tone. And we are here to take the best friends challenge. Which is a little scary if you think about it, because we've never actually analyzed how good our relationship is.
I've never asked you a single question. I'm just not interested.
Jackie, when was the moment I fell in love with you?
I know it. Oh, it could be wrong, because there's a moment before this moment.
We knew it. We were doing Black Box Theater on Melrose.
Yeah, both of our shows, the theaters maxed out at 30. She was in a show called Snow, and I was unsurprisingly in a show called, let me just look that right down the barrel for this one, Jewtopia. And that's what I thought maybe would have been the moment when we saw each other's shows.
Oh.
But Flea Market was the moment.
That was the moment.
Kristen, am I saying that right?
Yeah.
Kristen, what's the easiest way for a new person to win me over?
Oh,
I don't even know the answer.
I know.
One, two, three.
Ooh, yours is better. Thrift with me.
Oh, that would be my third choice.
Thrift
they're
with
all
me,
good. They're all winners.
Good. They're all winners. Sarcasm is high.
What would be my weakest subject at bar trivia?
I'm pulling this out of my ass, and I don't even think it's accurate, but
geography. I can't spell it. Can't point to it on a map.
Same with me. We've talked about, I don't know where anything is. It's actually embarrassing.
But I think I know less about sports.
Do you know that to this day, I don't really understand football?
I will show you what football is. I figured
what
it out.
What are they
Watch.
Doing?
Do you this need... is football.
Okay. And then?
Then somebody wins.
Oh my gosh. Well, KB, what is my favorite gift you've ever given me? Mm. Dude, there's actually two in one.
You're 2-1. So I foster as many dogs as I can, and one dog that we loved named Glenn. We were all allergic to him, and it sucked because we loved him so much, but everyone in my house was sneezing, and I was like, crap, we would have kept him, but we can't. And then I said, Jackie, take this dog home and try it out. And this was August, and she goes, I can't take this dog for a night. I'm going out of town in December. Cut to the next day, she came over and said, this dog's the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. They've never been separated.
He's my best, best, best guy.
Watch me try to win Jackie's friendship and also Adam Brody's heart in our new show, Nobody Wants This.
Only on Netflix.